अंधा खानम इज ए 1983 हिंदी लैंग्वेज फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाय टी रामा राव स्टारिंग रजनीकांत हु मेक्स हिज बॉलीवुड डेब्यू हेमा मालिनी एंड रीना रॉय इन लीडिंग रोल्स एंड फीचरिंग एन असेंबल कैस्ट ऑफ एक्टर्स इन विलियन रोल्स इंक्लूडिंग प्राण डैनी डेंजोंगपा अमरीश पुरी मदन पुरी एंड प्रेम चोपड़ा अमिताभ बच्चन प्लेड आ स्पेशल अपीयरेंस वाइल माधवी एंड धर्मेंद्र ऑल्सो अपियर इन गेस्ट रोल्स इट इज ए रीमेक ऑफ द तमिल फिल्म सतम ओरु इरु तराई विच वॉज रिलीज इन 1981 इट वॉज डिक्लेयर एज अ हिट एट द बॉक्स ऑफिस इंडिया कलेक्शन एंड द प्लॉट ऑफ द मूवी इज समथिंग डिफरेंट इट वॉज लाइक जान निसार अख्तर खान मीन्स द रोल इज प्लेड बाई अमिताभ बच्चन वर्क्स एज ए फॉरेस्ट ऑफिसर एंड लिव्स with his wife Zakia Madhavi and his daughter Neelu. One day while on duty he comes across some poachers who were cutting sandalwood trees illegally. When challenged they retaliate a struggle ensues and one of them Ram Gupta Amrish Puri is killed. Khan is charged with killing him. Tried in court and sentenced to 20 years in prison. He shocked and devastated wife kills herself along with her daughter. Later years, an angry and embittered Khan is released from prison. One day, he comes across another young man, Vijay Singh, Rajnikant, and find out that he is struggling with taking vengeance against three men who had traumatized and killed some of his family members and decides to help him. It is then Khan find out that Gupta is still alive and decides to kill him quite dramatically in the same courtroom where he was convicted for his murder. Vijay also has a sister, Miss Durga Singh Hema Malini, who has joined police department just to take revenge against those three men. But lawfully, whereas her brother Vijay has decided to kill them one by one. By taking law in his own hands, as he like Khan does not believe in law, how he succeeds is the entertaining story of the movie. The cast of the movie is like Rajnikant played the powerful role of Vijay Kumar Singh, Hema Malini played the role of Inspector Durga Devi Singh Shanti, Reena Roy who have portrayed the role of Meena Srivastava. And Amitabh Bachchan played the role of Jaan Nisar Akhtar, just on special appearance. And there are many more like them who have contributed their role in the movie. The soundtrack of the movie was really awesome. It was like all lyrics written by Anand Bakshi and Lakshmikant Pyarelal have given the music for the song. And the soundtracks are named as Ye Andha Kanun Hai, the title track, which is sung by Kishore Kumar. रोते रोते हंसना सीखो द हैप्पी वर्जन रोते रोते हंसना सीखो द सैड वर्जन मेरी बहना ओ मेरी बहना दीवानी है मौसम का तकाजा है एक तरफ हम तुम एक तरफ सारा कभी ना कभी तो कहीं ना कहीं तो एंड दिस लाइक आई सेड दिस टोटल साउंड ट्रैक टेक्स द ड्यूरेशन ऑफ अबाउट हाफ एन आवर फ्रॉम द फुल मूवी Hema Malini is the female cast of the movie. She was born on 16th October 1948. Is an Indian film actress, writer, director, producer, dancer and politician. In 1963, she made her acting debut in the Tamil film Vidhu Sathiyam. Malini first acted in a main role in Sapno Ka Saudagar, which was released in 1968 and went on to feature in numerous Bollywood films, primarily as a lead actress. In most of her films, she starred opposite her husband Dharmendra and with Rajesh Khanna and Dev Anand. Malini was initially promoted as a dream girl and in 1977 starred in the film of same name. She has played both comical and dramatic roles as well being a dancer. She was one of the highest paid Indian actress for 1976 to 1980. During her career, she received 11 nominations for the Filmfare Award for Best Actress, winning the award in 1973. In the year 2000 Malini World Filmfare Lifetime Achievement Award and also the Padma Shri, the fourth highest civilian honor awarded by the Government of India. In 2012, the Sir Padmapat Singhania University conferred an honorary doctorate to on Malini in recognition of her contribution to Indian cinema. Malini serves as chairperson of the National Film Development Corporation. In 2006, Malini received the Sopori Academy of Music and Performing Art Samapa Visa Vitasta Award for Bhajan Sopori in Delhi for her contribution and service to Indian culture and dance. In 2013, she received the NTR National Award from Government of Andhra Pradesh for her contribution to Indian cinema from 2003 and 2009. Malini was elected to Rajya Sabha, the upper house of parliament, as a representative of BJP, Bharatiya Janata Party. And Malini was born on Tamil Iyengar family, Brahmin family, to Jayalakshmi and V.S.R. Chakravarti. She attended the Andhra Mahila Sabha. She studied at DTEA Mandir Margant, 11th standard, after which she pursued her acting career. Her first film with Dharmendra was Tum Hasi Main Jawan. The two got married in 1980. Dharmendra was already married at the time and had children, two of whom later became Bollywood actors, Sunny Deol and Bobby Deol. Malini and Dharmendra have two children, Isha Deol, born 1981, and Ahana Deol. Madhu Raghunath, who played the female lead in Polar Country, Raju and Aya, is Malini's niece. On 2011-2015, Malini became grandmother when her younger daughter Ahana Deol gave birth to her first child in Bora, and she became grandmother for the second time when elder daughter Isha Deol Taktani gave birth to a girl, Adhya Taktani. Malini had played small roles in Pandava Vanavasam, and in 1968, she was chosen to play the lead opposite Raj Kapoor in Sapno Ka Saudagar and promoted as Dream Girl. Malini played the lead role in Johnny Mera Naam roles in subsequent films like Andaz and Lal Patthar, established her as a leading actress. In 1972, she played a double role opposite Dharmendra and Sanjeev Kapoor in Sita Aur Geeta. She also received a Filmfare Best Actress Award for the film. The list of successful films she starred, including Sayasi, Dharmatma, and Pratigya, Sholay, Trishul, to name a few. And Malini and Dharmendra, one of the most iconic pair of 70s, acted together in 28 films, include Sharafat, Tum Haseen Main Jawan, and there are many more like them. Her chemistry with Rajesh Khanna was appreciated in Andaz and Prem Nagar. Their subsequent film like Mehbooba and Janta Hawaldar, however, did not do well at the box office. In the 1980s, Malini contributed to star in big budget film like Kranti, Naseeb, Satya Pe Satya, and Rasool, most of which proved successful at the box office. She continued to work in heroine-centric role after becoming a mother in film like Andhi, Tufan, and many more like them. And during this period, her film with husband Dharmendra included Aliba or Chalis Chor, Raj Tilak. She continued to be paired with Rajesh Khanna in movies like Dard and Paap Ki Ant, some of which were modestly successful. On the 1990s, she produced and directed the 1992 film Dil Aashna Hai, starring Divya Bharati and Shah Rukh Khan in the leading role. She also produced and directed her second film Mohini, starred her niece Madhu and actor Sudesh Berry in the leading role. She then focused on dancing and television work, only occasionally appearing in film police department just to take revenge against those three men. But lawfully, whereas her brother Vijay has decided to kill them one by one by taking law in his own hands, as he like Khan does not believe in law. How he succeed is the entertaining story of the movie. The cast of the movie is like Rajinikanth played the powerful role of Vijay, Kumar Singh. Hema Malini played the role of इंस्पेक्टर दुर्गा देवी सिंह, शांति, रीना रॉय, हु हैव पोर्ट्रेट द रोल ऑफ मीना, श्री वास्तव, एंड अमिताभ बच्चन प्लेड द रोल ऑफ जान निसार अख्तर, जस्ट एन स्पेशल अपीयरेंस, एंड दे आर मेनी मोर लाइक दिम हु हैव कॉन्ट्रीब्यूटेड द रोल इन द मूवी. द साउंड ट्रैक ऑफ द मूवी वॉज रियली ऑसम. इट वॉज लाइक ऑल लिरिक्स रिटन बाई आनंद बख्शी एंड लक्ष्मीकांत प्यारेलाल हैव गिवन द म्यूजिक फॉर द सॉन्ग. एंड द साउंड ट्रैक्स आर नेम्ड एज के अंधा कानून है द टाइटल ट्रैक विच इज सॉन्ग बाई किशोर कुमार. रोते रोते हंसना सीखो द हैप्पी वर्जन. रोते रोते हंसना सीखो द सैड वर्जन. मेरी बहना ओ मेरी बहना दीवानी है मौसम का तकाजा है. एक तरफ हम तुम एक तरफ सारा. कभी ना कभी तो कहीं ना कहीं तो. एंड दिस लाइक आई सेड दिस टोटल साउंड ट्रैक टेक्स द ड्यूरेशन ऑफ अबाउट हाफ एन आवर फ्रॉम द फुल मूवी. हेमा मालिनी इज द फीमेल कैस्ट ऑफ द मूवी. She was born on 16th October 1948. Is an Indian film actress, writer, director, producer, dancer, and politician. In 1963, she made her acting debut in the Tamil film Vidhu Sathiyam. Malini first acted in a main role in Sapno Ka Saudagar, which was released in 1968, and went on to feature in numerous Bollywood films, primarily as a lead actress. In most of her films, she starred opposite her husband Dharmendra and with Rajesh Khanna and Dev Anand. Malini was initially promoted as a dream girl and in 1977 starred in the film of same name. She has played both comical and dramatic roles as well being a dancer. She was one of the highest paid Indian actresses for 1976 to 1980. During her career, she received 11 nominations for the Filmfare Award for Best Acting for Best Actress, winning the award in 1973. In the year 2000, Malini won Filmfare Lifetime Achievement Award and also the Padma Shri, the fourth highest civilian honor awarded by the Government of India. In 2012, the Sir Padmapat Singhania University conferred an honorary doctorate on Malini. In recognition of her contribution to Indian cinema, Malini serves as chairperson of the National Film Development Corporation in 2006. Malini received the Sopori Academy of Music and Performing Art Samapa Visa Vitasta Award for Bhajan Sopori in Delhi for her contribution and service to Indian culture and dance. In 2013, she received the NTR National Award from Government of Andhra Pradesh for her contribution to Indian cinema from 2003 and 2009. Malini was elected to Rajya Sabha, the upper house of parliament, as a representative of BJP, Bharatiya Janata Party. And Malini was born on Tamil Iyengar family. Brahmin family to Jayalakshmi and VSR Chakravarti. She attended the Andhra Mahila Sabha. She studied at DTEA Mandir Margant 11th standard, after which she pursued her acting career. Her first film with Dharmendra was Tum Hasi Main Jawa. The two got married in 1980. Dharmendra was already married at that time and had children, two of whom later became Bollywood actors, Sunny Deol and Bobby Deol. Malini and Dharmendra have two children, Isha Deol, born 1981, and Ahana Deol. Madhu Raghunath, who played the female lead in Polar Country, Rajo and Aya, is Malini's niece. On 2011-2015, Malini became grandmother when her younger daughter Ahana Deol gave birth to her first child, then Bora. She became grandmother for the second time when elder daughter Isha Deol Taktani gave birth to a girl, Adhya Taktani. Malini had played small roles in Pandava Vanavasam, and in 1968 she was chosen to play the lead opposite Raj Kapoor in Sapno Ka Saudagar and promoted as dream girl. Malini played the lead role in Johnny Mera Naam roles in subsequent films like Andaz and Lal Patthar. established her as a leading actress. In 1972, she played a double role opposite Dharmendra and Sanjeev Kapoor in Sita aur Geeta. She also received a Filmfare Best Actress Award for the film. The list of successful films she starred, including Sayasi, Dharmatma, and Pratigya, Sholay, Trishul, to name a few. And Malini and Dharmendra, one of the most iconic pair of 70s, acted together in 28 films, include Sharafat, Tum, Haseen, Mai Jawan, and There Are Many More Like Them. Her chemistry with Rajesh Khanna was appreciated in Andaz and Prem Nagar. Their subsequent films like Mehbooba and Janta Hawaldar, however, did not do well at the box office. In the 1980s, Malini contributed to star in big budget films like Kranti, Naseeb, Satya Pe Satya, and Rasool, most of which proved successful at the box office. She continued to work in heroine centric role after becoming a mother in films like Andhi, Tufan, and many more like them. And during this period, her film with husband Dharmendra included Aliba or Chalis Chor, Raj Tilak. She continued to be paired with Rajesh Khanna in movies like Dard and Papki Ant, some of which were modest successful. On the 1990s, she produced and directed the 1992 film Dil Aashna Hai, starring Divya Bharati and Shah Rukh Khan in the leading role. She also produced and directed her second film Mohini, starred her niece Madhu and actor Sudesh Berry in the leading role. She then focused on dancing and television work, only occasionally appearing in films. And devastated wife kills herself along with her daughter. Later years, an angry and embittered Khan is released from prison. One day, he comes across another young man, Vijay Singh, Rajnikant, and find out that he is struggling with taking vengeance against three men who had traumatized and killed some of his family members, and decides to help him. It is then Khan find out that Gupta is still alive and decides to kill him quite dramatically in the same courtroom where he was convicted for his murder. Vijay also has a sister, Miss Durga Singh Hema Malini, who has joined police department just to take revenge against those three men. But whereas her brother Vijay has decided to kill them one by one by taking law in his own hands, as he, like Khan, does not believe in law. How he succeeds is the entertaining story of the movie. The cast of the movie is like Rajnikant played the powerful role of Vijay Kumar Singh, Hema Malini played the role of Inspector Durga Devi Singh, Shanti, Reena Roy, who have portrayed the role of Meena Srivastava, and Amitabh Bachchan played the role of Jan Nisar Akhtar, just on special appearance, and there are many more like them who have contributed the role in the movie. The soundtrack of the movie was really awesome. It was like all lyrics written by Anand Bakshi, and Lakshmikant Pyarelal have given the music for the song. And the soundtracks are named as Ye Andha Kanun Hai, the title track, which is sung by Kishore Kumar, Rote Rote Hasna Sikho, the happy version, Rote Rote Hasna Sikho, the sad version, Meri Behna O Meri Behna, Diwani Hai, Mausam Ka Takhaza Hai, Ek Taraf Hum Tum Ek Taraf Sara, Kabhi Na Kabhi To, Kahi Na Kahi To, and this, like I said, this total soundtrack takes the duration of about half an hour from the full movie. Hema Malini is the female cast of the movie. She was born on 16th October 1948. Is an Indian film actress, writer, director, producer, dancer, and politician. In 1963, she made her acting debut in the Tamil film Vidhu Sathiyam. Malini first acted in a main role in Sapno Ka Saudagar, which was released in 1968, and went on to feature in numerous Bollywood films, primarily as a lead actress. In most of her films, she starred opposite her husband Dharmendra and with Rajesh Khanna and Dev Anand. Malini was initially promoted as a dream girl, and in 1977, starrer In the film of same name, she has played both comical and dramatic role, as well being a dancer. She was one of the highest paid Indian actress for 1976 to 1980. During her career, she received 11 nominations for the Filmfare Award for Best Acting for Best Actress, winning the award in 1973. In the year 2000, Malini won Filmfare Lifetime Achievement Award and also the Padma Shri, the fourth highest civilian honor awarded by the Government of India. In 2012, the Sir Padmapat Singhania University conferred an honorary doctorate on Malini in recognition of her contribution to Indian cinema. Malini serves as chairperson of the National Film Development Corporation in 2006. Malini received the Sopori Academy of Music and Performing Art Samapa Visa Vitasta Award for Bhajan Sopori in Delhi for her contribution and service to Indian culture and dance. In 2013, she received the NTR National Award from Government of Andhra Pradesh for her contribution to Indian cinema from 2003 and 2009. Malini was elected to Rajya Sabha, the upper house of parliament, as a representative of BJP, Bharatiya Janata Party. And Malini was born on Tamil Iyengar family, Brahmin family, to Jayalakshmi and VSR Chakravarti. She attended the Andhra Mahila Sabha. She studied at DTEA Mandir Margan 11th standard, after which she pursued her acting career. Her first film with Dharmendra was Tum Hasi Main Jawa. The two got married in 1980. Dharmendra was already married at the time and had children, two of whom later became Bollywood actors, Sunny Deol and Bobby Deol. Malini and Dharmendra have two children, Isha Deol, born 1981, and Ahana Deol. Madhu Raghunath, who played the female lead in Polar Country, Rajo and Aya, is Malini's niece. On 2011-2015, Malini became grandmother when her younger daughter Ahana Deol gave birth to her first child in Vora, and she became grandmother for the second time when elder daughter Isha Deol Taktani gave birth to a girl, Nadia Taktani. Malini had played small roles in Pandava Vanavasam, and in 1968 she was chosen to play the lead opposite Raj Kapoor in Sapno Ka Saudagar and promoted as Dream Girl. Malini played the lead role in Johnny Mera Naam roles in subsequent films like Andaz and Lal Patthar, established her as a leading actress. In 1972, she played a double role opposite Dharmendra and Sanjeev Kapoor in Sita Aur Geeta. She also received a Filmfare Best Actress Award for the film. The list of successful films she starred, including Sayasi, Dharmatma, and Pratigya, Sholay, Trishul, to name a few. And Malini and Dharmendra, one of the most iconic pair of 70s, acted together in 28 films, include Sharafat, Tum Haseen Main Jawa, and There Are Many More Like Them. Her chemistry with Rajesh Khanna was appreciated in Andaz and Prem Nagar. Their subsequent films like Mehbooba and Janta Hawaldar, however, did not do well at the box office. In the 1980s, Malini contributed to star in big budget films like Kranti, Naseeb, Satya Pe Satya, and Rasool, most of which proved successful at the box office. She continued to work in heroine centric role after becoming a mother in films like Andhi, Tufan, and many more like them. And during this period, her film with husband Dharmendra included Aliba or Chalis Chor, Raj Tilak. She continued to be paired with Rajesh Khanna in movies like Dard and Papki Ant, some of which were modest successful. On the 1990s, she produced and directed the 1992 film Dil Aashna Hai, starring Divya Bharati and Shah Rukh Khan in the leading role. She also produced and directed her second film Mohini, starred her niece Madhu and actor Sudesh Berry in the leading role. She then focused on dancing and television work, only occasionally appearing in police department just to take revenge against those three men. But lawfully Whereas her brother Vijay has decided to kill them one by one by taking law in his own hands, as he, like Khan, does not believe in law. How he succeed is the entertaining story of the movie. The cast of the movie is like: Rajinikanth played the powerful role of Vijay Kumar Singh, Hema Malini played the role of Inspector Durga Devi Singh, Shanti, Reena Roy, who have portrayed the role of Meena Srivastava, and Amitabh Bachchan played the role of Jan Nisar Akhtar, just on special appearance, and there are many more like them who have contributed their role in the movie. The soundtrack of the movie was really awesome. It was like all lyrics written by Anand Bakshi, and Lakshmikant Pyarelal have given the music for the song. And the soundtracks are named as Ye Andha Kanun Hai, the title track, which is sung by Kishore Kumar, Rote Rote Hasna Sikho, the happy version, Rote Rote Hasna Sikho, the sad version, Meri Behna O Meri Behna, Diwani Hai, Mausam Ka Takhasa Hai, Ek Taraf Hum Tum Ek Taraf Sara, Kabhi Na Kabhi To Kahi Na Kahi To, and this, like I said, this total soundtrack takes the duration of about half an hour from the full movie. Hema Malini is the female cast of the movie. She was born on 16th October 1948. She is an Indian film actress, writer, director, producer, dancer and politician. In 1963, she made her acting debut in the Tamil film Vidhu Sathiyam. Malini first acted in a main role in Sapno Ka Saudagar, which was released in 1968, and went on to feature in numerous Bollywood films, primarily as a lead actress. In most of her films, she starred opposite her husband Dharmendra and with Rajesh Khanna and Dev Anand. Malini was initially promoted as a dream girl, and in 1977 starred in the film of same name. She has played both comical and dramatic roles, as well being a dancer. She was one of the highest paid Indian actress for 1976 to 1980. During her career, she received 11 nominations for the Filmfare Award for Best Actress, winning the award in 1973. In the year 2000, Malini won Filmfare Lifetime Achievement Award and also the Padma Shri, the fourth highest civilian honor awarded by the Government of India. In 2012, the Sir Padmapat Singhania University conferred an honorary doctorate on Malini in recognition of her contribution to Indian cinema. Malini serves as chairperson of the National Film Development Corporation in 2006. Malini received the Sopori Academy of Music and Performing Art Samapa Visa Vitasta Award for Bhajan Sopori in Delhi for her contribution and service to Indian culture and dance. In 2013, she received the NTR National Award from Government of Andhra Pradesh for her contribution to Indian cinema from 2003 and 2009. Malini was elected to Rajya Sabha, the upper house of parliament, as a representative of BJP, Bharatiya Janata Party. And Malini was born on Tamil Iyengar family, Brahmin family, to Jayalakshmi and VSR Chakravarti. She attended the Andhra Mahila Sabha. She studied at DTEA Mandir Margant, 11th standard, after which she pursued her acting career. Her first film with Dharmendra was Tum Hasi Main Jawan. The two got married in 1980. Dharmendra was already married at the time and had children, two of whom later became Bollywood actors, Sunny Deol and Bobby Deol. Malini and Dharmendra have two children, Isha Deol, born 1981, and Ahana Deol. Madhu Raghunath, who played the female lead in Polar Country, Rajo and Aya, is Malini's niece. On 2011-2015, Malini became grandmother when her younger daughter Ahana Deol gave birth to her first child in Bora, and she became grandmother for the second time when elder daughter Isha Deol Taktani gave birth to a girl, Adhya Taktani. Malini had played small roles in Pandava Vanna Vasant. And in 1968, she was chosen to play the lead opposite Raj Kapoor in Sapno Ka Saudagar and promoted as Dream Girl. Manil played the lead role in Johnny Mera Naam roles in subsequent films like Andaz and Lal Patthar, established her as a leading actress. In 1972, she played a double role opposite Dharmendra and Sanjeev Kapoor in Sita Aur Geeta. She also received a Filmfare Best Actress Award for the film. The list of successful films she starred including Sayasi, Dharmatma and Pratigya, Sholay, Trishul to name a few. And Malini and Dharmendra, one of the most iconic pair of 70s, acted together in 28 films include Sharafat, Tum, Haseen, Main Jawan and there are many more like them. Her chemistry with Rajesh Khanna was appreciated in Andaz and Prem Nagar. Their subsequent films like Mehbooba and Janta Hawaldar, however, did not do well at the box office. In the 1980s, Malini contributed to star in big budget films like Kranti, Naseeb, Satya Pe Satya and Rasool, most of which proved successful at the box office. She continued to work in heroine-centric role after becoming a mother in films like Andhi, Tufan and many more like them. And during this period, her film with husband Dharmendra included Aliba or Chalis Chor, Raj Tilak. She continued to be paired with Rajesh Khanna in movies like Dard and Paap Ki Ant, some of which were modestly successful. On the 1990s, she produced and directed the 1992 film Dil Aashna Hai, starring Divya Bharati and Shah Rukh Khan in the leading role. She also produced and directed her second film Mohini, starred her niece Madhu and actor Sudesh Berry in the leading role. She then focused on dancing and television work, only occasionally appearing in films. And devastated wife kills herself along with her daughter. Later years, an angry and embittered Khan is released from prison. One day, he comes across another young man, Vijay Singh, Rajnikant, and find out that he is struggling with taking vengeance against three men who had traumatized and killed some of his family members, and decides to help him. It is then Khan find out that Gupta is still alive and decides to kill him quite dramatically in the same courtroom where he was convicted for his murder. Vijay also has a sister, Miss Durga Singh Hema Malini, who has joined police department just to take revenge against those three men. But lawfully, whereas her brother Vijay has decided to kill them one by one by taking law in his own hands. As he, like Khan, does not believe in law, how he succeeds is the entertaining story of the movie. The cast of the movie is like Rajnikant played the powerful role of Vijay Kumar Singh, Hema Malini played the role of Inspector Durga Devi Singh, Shanti, Reena Roy, who have portrayed the role of Meena Srivastava, and Amitabh Bachchan played the role of Jaan Nisar Akhtar, just a special appearance, and there are many more like them who have contributed the role in the movie. The soundtrack of the movie was really awesome. It was like all lyrics written by Anand Bakshi and Lakshmikant Pyarelal have given the music for the song. And the soundtracks are named as Ye Andha Kanun Hai, the title track, which is sung by Kishore Kumar, Rote Rote Hasna Sikho, the happy version, Rote Rote Hasna Sikho, the sad version, Meri Behna O Meri Behna, Diwani Hai, Mausam Ka Takaza Hai, Ek Taraf हम तुम एक तरफ सारा, कभी ना कभी तो कहीं ना कहीं तो, एंड दिस लाइक आई सेड दिस टोटल साउंडट्रैक टेक्स द ड्यूरेशन ऑफ अबाउट हाफ एन आवर फ्रॉम द फुल मूवी. हेमा मालिनी इज द फीमेल कैस्ट ऑफ द मूवी. शी वाज बोर्न ऑन 16th अक्टूबर 1948. इज एन इंडियन फिल्म एक्ट्रेस, राइटर, डायरेक्टर, प्रोड्यूसर, डांसर एंड पॉलिटिशियन. In 1963, she made her acting debut in the Tamil film Vidhu Sathiyam. Malini first acted in a main role in Sapno Ka Saudagar, which was released in 1968, and went on to feature in numerous Bollywood films, primarily as a lead actress. In most of her films, she starred opposite her husband Dharmendra and with Rajesh Khanna and Dev Anand. Malini was initially promoted as the dream girl and in 1977 starred in the film of same name. She has played both comical and dramatic role as well being a dancer. She was one of the highest paid Indian actress for 1976 to 1980. During her career, she received 11 nominations for the Filmfare Award for Best Acting for Best Actress, winning the award in 1973. In the year 2000, Malini won Filmfare Lifetime Achievement Award and also the Padma Shri, the fourth highest civilian honor awarded by the Government of India. In 2012, the Sir Padmapat Singhania University conferred an honorary doctorate on Malini in recognition of her contribution to Indian cinema. Malini serves as chairperson of the National Film Development Corporation in 2006. Malini received the Sopori Academy of Music and Performing Art Samapa Visa Vitasta Award for Bhajan Sopori in Delhi for her contribution and service to Indian culture and dance. In 2013, she received the NTR National Award from Government of Andhra Pradesh for her contribution to Indian cinema from 2003 and 2009. Malini was elected to Rajya Sabha, the upper house of parliament, as a representative of BJP, Bharatiya Janata Party. And Malini was born on Tamil Iyengar family, Brahmin family, to Jayalakshmi and VSR Chakravarti. She attended the Andhra Mahila Sabha. She studied at DTEA Mandir Margam 11th standard, after which she pursued her acting career. Her first film with Dharmendra was Tum Hasi Mai Jama. The two got married in 1980. Dharmendra was already married at the time and had children, two of whom later became Bollywood actors, Sunny Deol and Bobby Deol. Malini and Dharmendra have two children, Isha Deol, born 1981, and Ahana Deol. Madhu Raghunath, who played the female lead in Polar Country, Raju and Aya, is Malini's niece. On 2011-2015, Malini became grandmother when her younger daughter Ahana Deol gave birth to her first child in Bora. And she became grandmother for the second time when elder daughter Isha Deol Taktani gave birth to a girl, Adhya Taktani. Malini had played small roles in Pandava Vanavasam, and in 1968 she was chosen to play the lead opposite Raj Kapoor in Sapno Ka Saudagar and promoted as dream girl. Malini played the lead role in Johnny Mera Naam. Roles in subsequent films like Andaz and Lal Patthar established her as a leading actress. In 1972, she played a double role opposite Dharmendra and Sanjeev Kapoor in Sita Aur Geeta. She also received a Filmfare Best Actress Award for the film. The list of successful films she starred, including Sayasi, Dharmatma, and Pratigya, Sholay, Trishul, to name a few. And Malini and Dharmendra, one of the most iconic pair of 70s, acted together in 28 films, include Sharafat, Tum Haseen Mai Jawan, and There Are Many More Like Them. Her chemistry with Rajesh Khanna was appreciated in Andaz and Prem Nagar. Their subsequent films like Mehbooba and Janta Hawaldar, however, did not do well at the box office. In the 1980s, Malini contributed to star in big budget film like Kranti, Naseeb, Satya Pe Satya, and Rasool, most of which proved successful at the box office. She continued to work in heroine centric role after becoming a mother in film like Andhi, Tufan, and many more like them. And during this period, her film with husband Dharmendra included Aliba or Chalis Chor, Raj Tilak. She continued to be paired with Rajesh Khanna in movies like Dard and Papki Ant, some of which were modestly successful. On the 1990s, she produced and directed the 1992 film Dil Aashna Hai, starring Divya Bharati and Shah Rukh Khan in the leading role. She also produced and directed her second film Mohini, starred her niece Madhu and actor Sudesh Berry in the leading role. She then focused on dancing and television work, only occasionally appearing in the police department just to take revenge against those three men. But lawfully, whereas her brother Vijay has decided to kill them one by one by taking law in his hand own hands, as he, like Khan, does not believe in law. How he succeed is the entertaining story of the movie. The cast of the movie is like Rajinikanth played the powerful role of Vijay Kumar Singh, Hema Malini played the role of Inspector Durga Devi Singh, Shanti, Reena Roy, who have portrayed the role of Meena Srivastava, and Amitabh Bachchan played the role of Jan Nisar Akhtar, just on special appearance, and there are many more like them who have contributed their role in the movie. The soundtrack of the movie was really awesome. It was like all lyrics written by Anand Bakshi and Lakshmikant Pyarelal have given the music for the song, and the soundtracks are named as Ye Andha Kanun Hai, the title track, which is sung by Kishore Kumar, Rote Rote Hasna Sikho, the happy version, Rote Rote Hasna Sikho, the sad version, Meri Behna O Meri Behna, Diwani Hai, Mausam Ka Takaza Hai, Ek Taraf Hum Tum Ek Taraf Sara, Kabhi Na Kabhi To, Kahi Na Kahi To, and this, like I said, this total soundtrack takes the duration of about half an hour from the full movie. Hema Malini is the female cast of the movie. She was born on 16th October 1948. She is an Indian film actress, writer, director, producer, dancer and politician. In 1963, she made her acting debut in the Tamil film Vidhu Sathiyam. Malini first acted in a main role in Sapno Ka Saudagar, which was released in 1968, and went on to feature in numerous Bollywood films, primarily as a lead actress. In most of her films, she starred opposite her husband Dharmendra and with Rajesh Khanna and Dev Anand. Malini was initially promoted as a dream girl, and in 1977 starred in the film of same name. She has played both comical and dramatic role as well, being a dancer. She was one of the highest paid Indian actress for 1976 to 1980. During her career, she received 11 nominations for the Filmfare Award for Best Acting for Best Actress, winning the award in 1973. In the year 2000, Malini won Filmfare Lifetime Achievement Award and also the Padma Shri, the fourth highest civilian honor awarded by the Government of India. In 2012, the Sir Padmapat Singhania University conferred an honorary doctorate on Malini in recognition of her contribution to Indian cinema. Malini serves as chairperson of the National Film Development Corporation in 2006. Malini received the Sopori Academy of Music and Performing Art Samapa Visa Vitasta Award for Bhajan Sopori in Delhi for her contribution and service to Indian culture and dance. In 2013, she received the NTR National Award from Government of Andhra Pradesh for her contribution to Indian cinema from 2003 and 2009. Malini was elected to Rajya Sabha, the upper house of parliament, as a representative of BJP, Bharatiya Janata Party. And Malini was born on Tamil Iyengar family, Brahmin family, to Jayalakshmi and VSR Chakravarti. She attended the Andhra Mahila Sabha. She studied at DTEA Mandir Margan 11th standard, after which she pursued her acting career. Her first film with Dharmendra was Tum Hasi Main Jawa. The two got married in 1980. Dharmendra was already married at the time and had children, two of whom later became Bollywood actors, Sunny Deol and Bobby Deol. Malini and Dharmendra have two children, Isha Deol, born 1981, and Ahana Deol. Madhu Raghunath, who played the female lead in Polar Country, Rajo and Aya, is Malini's niece. On 2011-2015, Malini became grandmother when her younger daughter Anna Deol gave birth to her first child, then Bora, and she became grandmother for the second time when elder daughter Isha Deol Taktani gave birth to a girl, Adhya Taktani. Malini had played small roles in Pandava Vanavasam, and in 1968 she was chosen to play the lead opposite Raj Kapoor in Sapno Ka Saudagar and promoted as Dream Girl. Malini played the lead role in Johnny Mera Naam roles in subsequent films like Andaz and Lal Patthar, established her as a leading actress. In 1972, she played a double role opposite Dharmendra and Sanjeev Kapoor in Sita Aur Geeta. She also received a Filmfare Best Actress Award for the film. The list of successful films she starred including Sayasi, Dharmatma and Pratigya, Sholay, Trishul, to name a few. And Malini and Dharmendra, one of the most iconic pair of 70s, acted together in 28 films, include Sharafat, Tum Haseen, Mai Jawan, and there are many more like them. Her chemistry with Rajesh Khanna was appreciated in Andaz and Prem Nagar. Their subsequent films like Mehbooba and Janta Hawaldar, however, did not do well at the box office. In the 1980s, Malini contributed to star in big budget films like Kranti, Naseeb, Satya Pe Satya and Rasul, most of which proved successful at the box office. She continued to work in heroine-centric role after becoming a mother in films like Andhi, Tufan and many more like them. And during this period, her film with husband Dharmendra included Aliba or Chalish Chor, Raj Tilak. She continued to be paired with Rajesh Khanna in movies like Dard and Papki Ant, some of which were modest successful. On the 1990s, she produced and directed the 1992 film Dil Aashna Hai, starring Divya Bharati and Shah Rukh Khan in the leading role. She also produced and directed her second film Mohini, starred her niece Madhu and actor Sudesh Berry in the leading role. She then focused on dancing and television work, only occasionally appearing in film. And devastated wife kills herself along with her daughter. Later years, an angry and embittered Khan is released from prison. One day, he comes across another young man, Vijay Singh, Rajnikant, and find out that he is struggling with taking vengeance against three men who had traumatized and killed some of his family members, and decides to help him. It is then Khan find out that Gupta is still alive and decides to kill him quite dramatically in the same courtroom where he was convicted for his murder. Vijay also has a sister, Miss Durga Singh Hema Malini, who has joined police department just to take revenge against those three men. But lawfully, whereas her brother Vijay has decided to kill them one by one by taking law in his own hands. As he, like Khan, does not believe in law, how he succeed is the entertaining story of the movie. The cast of the movie is like Rajnikant played the powerful role of Vijay Kumar Singh, Hema Malini played the role of Inspector Durga Devi Singh, Shanti, Reena Roy, who have portrayed the role of Meena Srivastava, and Amitabh Bachchan played the role of Jan Nisar Akhtar, just in special appearance, and there are many more like them who have contributed the role in the movie. The soundtrack of the movie was really awesome. It was like all lyrics written by Anand Bakshi, and Lakshmikant Pyarelal have given the music for the song. And the soundtracks are named as Ye Andha Kanun Hai, the title track, which is sung by Kishore Kumar, Rote Rote Hasna Sikho, the happy version, Rote Rote Hasna Sikho, the sad version, Meri Behna O Meri Behna, Diwani Hai, Mausam Ka Takhaza Hai, Ek Taraf Hum Tum Ek Taraf Sara, Kabhi Na Kabhi To Kahi Na Kahi To, and this, like I said, this total soundtrack takes the duration of about half an hour from the full movie. Hema Malini is the female cast of the movie. She was born on 16th October 1948. Is an Indian film actress, writer, director, producer, dancer and politician. In 1963, she made her acting debut in the Tamil film Idhu Sathiyam. Malini first acted in a main role in Sapno Ka Saudagar, which was released in 1968, and went on to feature in numerous Bollywood films, primarily as a lead actress. In most of her films, she starred opposite her husband Dharmendra and with Rajesh Khanna and Dev Anand. Malini was initially promoted as a dream girl, and in 1977 starred in the film of same name. She has played both comical and dramatic role, as well being a dancer. She was one of the highest paid Indian actress for 1976 to 1980. During her career, she received 11 nominations for the Filmfare Award for Best Acting for Best Actress, winning the award in 1973. In the year 2000, Malini won Filmfare Lifetime Achievement Award and also the Padma Shri, the fourth highest civilian honor awarded by the Government of India. In 2012, the Sir Padmapat Singhania University conferred an honorary doctorate to on Malini in recognition of her contribution to Indian cinema. Malini serves as chairperson of the National Film Development Corporation in 2006. Malini received the Sopori Academy of Music and Performing Art Samapa Visa Vitasta Award for Bhajan Sopori in Delhi for her contribution and service to Indian culture and dance. In 2013, she received the NTR National Award from Government of Andhra Pradesh for her contribution to Indian cinema from 2003 and 2009. Malini was elected to Rajya Sabha, the upper house of parliament, as a representative of BJP, Bharatiya Janata Party. And Malini was born on Tamil Iyengar family, Brahmin family, to Jayalakshmi and VSR Chakravarti. She attended the Andhra Mahila Sabha. She studied at DTEA Mandir Margan, 11th standard, after which she pursued her acting career. Her first film with Dharmendra was Tum Hasi Main Jawan. The two got married in 1980. Dharmendra was already married at the time and had children, two of whom later became Bollywood actors, Sunny Deol and Bobby Deol. Malini and Dharmendra have two children, Isha Deol, born 1981, and Ahana Deol. Madhu Raghunath, who played the female lead in Polar Country, Rajo and Aya, is Malini's niece. On 2011-2015, Malini became grandmother when her younger daughter Ahana Deol gave birth to her first child in Bora. And she became grandmother for the second time when elder daughter Isha Deol Taktani gave birth to a girl, Adhya Taktani. Malini had played small roles in Pandava Vanavasam, and in 1968, she was chosen to play the lead opposite Raj Kapoor in Sapno Ka Saudagar and promoted as Dream Girl. Malini played the lead role in Johnny Mera Naam. Roles in subsequent films like Andaz and Lal Patthar established her as a leading actress. In 1972, she played a double role opposite Dharmendra and Sanjeev Kapoor in Sita Aur Geeta. She also received a Filmfare Best Actress Award for the film. The list of successful films she starred including Sayasi, Dharmatma and Pratigya Sholay Trishul, to name a few. And Malini and Dharmendra, one of the most iconic pair of 70s, acted together in 28 films, include Sharafat, Tum Haseen Main Jawan, and there are many more like them. Her chemistry with Rajesh Khanna was appreciated in Andaz and Prem Nagar. Their subsequent film like Mehbooba and Janta Hawaldar, however, did not do well at the box office. In the 1980s, Malini contributed to star in big budget film like Kranti, Naseeb, Satya Pe Satya and Rasul, most of which proved successful at the box office. She continued to work in heroine centric role after becoming a mother in film like Andhi, Tufan and many more like them. And during this period, her film with husband Dharmendra included Aliba or Chalis Chor, Raj Tilak. She continued to be paired with Rajesh Khanna in movies like Dard and Paap Ki Ant. some of which were modestly successful. On the 1990s, she produced and directed the 1992 film Dil Aashna Hai, starring Divya Bharati and Shah Rukh Khan in the leading role. She also produced and directed her second film Mohini, starred her niece Madhu and actor Sudesh Berry in the leading role. She then focused on dancing and television work, only occasionally appearing in film. Police department just to take revenge against those three men, but lawfully, whereas her brother Vijay has decided to kill them one by one by taking law in his own hands, as he like Khan does not believe in law. How he succeeds is the entertaining story of the movie. The cast of the movie is like Rajinikanth played the powerful role of Vijay Kumar Singh, Hema Malini played the role of Inspector Durga Devi Singh, Shanti, Reena Roy, who have portrayed the role of Meena Srivastava, and Amitabh Bachchan played the role of Jan Nisar Akhtar, just a special appearance, and there are many more like them who have contributed their role in the movie. The soundtrack of the movie was really awesome. It was like all lyrics written by Anand Bakshi and Lakshmikant Pyarelal have given the music for the song. And the soundtracks are named as Ye Andha Kanun Hai, the title track, which is sung by Kishore Kumar, Rote Rote Hasna Sikho, the happy version, Rote Rote Hasna Sikho, the sad version, Meri Behna O Meri Behna, Diwani Hai, Mausam Ka Takaza Hai, Ek Taraf हम तुम एक तरफ सारा, कभी ना कभी तो कहीं ना कहीं तो, एंड दिस लाइक आई सेड दिस टोटल साउंडट्रैक टेक्स द ड्यूरेशन ऑफ अबाउट हाफ एन आवर फ्रॉम द फुल मूवी. हेमा मालिनी इज द फीमेल कैस्ट ऑफ द मूवी. शी वाज बोर्न ऑन 16th October 1948, इज एन इंडियन फिल्म एक्ट्रेस, राइटर, डायरेक्टर, प्रोड्यूसर, डांसर एंड पॉलिटिशियन. In 1963, she made her acting debut in the Tamil film Vidhu Sathiyam. Malini first acted in a main role in Sapno Ka Saudagar, which was released in 1968, and went on to feature in numerous Bollywood films, primarily as a lead actress. In most of her films, she starred opposite her husband Dharmendra and with Rajesh Khanna and Dev Anand. Malini was initially promoted as the dream girl, and in 1977 starred in the film of same name. She has played both comical and dramatic role as well, being a dancer. She was one of the highest paid Indian actress for 1976 to 1980. During her career, she received 11 nominations for the Filmfare Award for Best Actress, winning the award in 1973. In the year 2000, Malini won Filmfare Lifetime Achievement Award and also the Padma Shri, the fourth highest civilian honor awarded by the Government of India. In 2012, the Sir Padmapat Singhania University conferred an honorary doctorate on Malini in recognition of her contribution to Indian cinema. Malini serves as chairperson of the National Film Development Corporation. In 2006, Malini received the Sopori Academy of Music and Performing Art Samapa Visa Vitasta Award for Bhajan Sopori in Delhi for her contribution and service to Indian culture and dance. In 2013, she received the NTR National Award from Government of Andhra Pradesh for her contribution to Indian cinema from 2003 and 2009. Malini was elected to Rajya Sabha, the upper house of parliament, as a representative of BJP, Bharatiya Janata Party. And Malini was born on Tamil younger family, Brahmin family, to Jayalakshmi and VSR Chakravarti. She attended the Andhra Mahila Sabha. She studied at DTEA Mandir Margant, 11th standard, after which she pursued her acting career. Her first film with Dharmendra was Tum Hasi Mai Jawan. The two got married in 1980. Dharmendra was already married at that time and had children, two of whom later became Bollywood actors, Sunny Deol and Bobby Deol. Malini and Dharmendra have two children, Isha Deol, born 1981, and आहाना देओल, मधु रघुनाथ हु प्लेड द फीमेल लीड इन फूल और कांटे, राजो एंड आया इन इस मालिनी नीज ऑन 2011 2015। मालिनी बिकेम ग्रैंड मदर व्हेन हर यंगर डॉटर आहना देओल गेव बर्थ टू हर फर्स्ट चाइल्ड देन वोरा, ऑन शी बिकेम ग्रैंड मदर फॉर द सेकेंड टाइम व्हेन एल्डर डॉटर ईशा देओल तख्तानी गेव बर्थ टू ए गर्ल अध्या तख्तानी। मालिनी हैड प्लेड स्मॉल रोल्स इन पांडवा वनावसम एंड इन 1968 शी वाज चोजन टू प्ले द लीड ऑपोजिट राज कपूर इन सपनों का सौदागर एंड प्रमोटेड एज ड्रीम गर्ल। मालिनी प्लेड द लीड रोल इन जॉनी मेरा नाम रोल्स इन सबसिक्वेंट फिल्म लाइक अंदाज एंड लाल पत्थर, एस्टैब्लिश्ड हर एज लीडिंग एक्ट्रेस। इन 1972 शी प्लेड अ डबल रोल ऑपोजिट धर्मेंद्र एंड संजीव कपूर इन सीता और गीता। शी ऑल्सो रिसीव्ड अ फिल्म फेयर बेस्ट एक्ट्रेस अवार्ड फॉर द फिल्म। द लिस्ट ऑफ सक्सेसफुल फिल्म शी स्टार्ड इंक्लूडिंग सयासी, धर्मात्मा एंड प्रतिज्ञा, शोले, त्रिशूल टू नेम अ फ्यू। एंड मालिनी एंड धर्मेंद्र वन ऑफ द मोस्ट आइकॉनिक पेयर ऑफ 70s एक्टेड टूगेदर इन 28 फिल्म्स इंक्लूड शराफत, तुम हसीन, मैं जवान एंड दे आर मेनी मोर लाइक दे। हर केमिस्ट्री वेर राजेश विथ राजेश खन्ना वॉज अप्रिशिएटेड इन अंदाज एंड प्रेम नगर। देर सब्सिक्वेंट फिल्म लाइक महबूबा एंड जनता हवलदार हाउ एवर डिड नॉट डू वेल एट द बॉक्स ऑफिस। इन द 1980s मालिनी कॉन्ट्रीब्यूटेड टू स्टार इन बिग बजट फिल्म लाइक क्रांति, नसीब, सत्ते पे सत्ता एंड राजपूत, मोस्ट ऑफ विच प्रूव सक्सेसफुल एट द बॉक्स ऑफिस। शी कंटिन्यूड टू वर्क इन हीरोइन सेंट्रिक रोल आफ्टर बिकमिंग अ मदर इन फिल्म लाइक आंधी, तूफान एंड मेनी मोर लाइक दैट। ड्यूरिंग दिस पीरियड हर फिल्म विथ हस्बैंड धर्मेंद्र इंक्लूड अलीबा और चालीस चोर, राज तिलक। शी कंटिन्यू टू बी पेड विथ राजेश खन्ना इन मूवीज लाइक दर्द एंड पाप की अंत, सम ऑफ विच वेर मॉडेस्ट सक्सेसफुल। ऑन द 1990s शी प्रोड्यूस्ड एंड डायरेक्टेड 1992 फिल्म दिल आशना है स्टारिंग दिव्या भारती एंड शाहरुख खान इन द लीडिंग रोल। शी ऑल्सो प्रोड्यूस्ड एंड डायरेक्टेड हर सेकेंड फिल्म मोहिनी, स्टारर हर नीस मधु एंड एक्टर सुदेश बेरी इन द लीडिंग रोल। शी देन फोकस्ड ऑन डांसिंग एंड टेलीविजन वर्क, ओनली ओकेशनली अपियरिंग इन फिल्म एंड डिवेस्टेटेड वाइफ किल्स हरसेल्फ अलॉन्ग विथ हर डॉटर। लेटर ईयर्स एन एंग्री एंड एम्बिटर्ड खान इज रिलीज फ्रॉम प्रेजर। वन डे ही कम्स अक्रॉस अनदर यंग मैन विजय सिंह रजनीकांत एंड फाइंड आउट दैट ही इज स्ट्रगलिंग विथ टेकिंग वेंजेंस अगेंस्ट थ्री मैन हु हैड ट्रॉमेटाइज्ड एंड किल्ड सम ऑफ हिज फैमिली मेंबर एंड डिसाइड्स टू हेल्प हिम। इट इज देन खान फाइंड आउट दैट गुप्ता इज स्टिल अलाइव एंड डिसाइड्स टू किल हिम क्वाइट ड्रामेटिकली इन द सेम कोर्ट रूम वेयर ही वॉज कन्विक्टेड फॉर हिज मर्डर। विजय ऑल्सो हैज ए सिस्टर मिस दुर्गा सिंह हेमा मालिनी हु हैज जॉइंड पुलिस डिपार्टमेंट जस्ट टू टेक रिवेंज अगेंस्ट दोज थ्री मैन बट लॉ फुली वेयर एज हर ब्रदर। विजय हैज डिसाइडेड टू किल देम वन बाई वन बाई टेकिंग लॉ इन हीज हैंड ओन हैंड्स एज ही लाइक खान डज नॉट बिलीव इन लॉ हाउ ही सक्सीड इज द एंटरटेनिंग स्टोरी ऑफ द मूवी। द कैश ऑफ द मूवी इज लाइक रजनीकांत प्लेड द पावरफुल रोल ऑफ विजय कुमार सिंह, हेमा मालिनी प्लेड द रोल ऑफ इंस्पेक्टर दुर्गा देवी सिंह शांति, रीना रॉय हु हैव पोर्ट्रेट द रोल ऑफ मीना श्रीवास्तव एंड अमिताभ बच्चन प्लेड द रोल ऑफ जान निसार अख्तर जस्ट एंड स्पेशल अपीयरेंस एंड दे आर मेनी मोर लाइक देम हु हैव कॉन्ट्रीब्यूटेड द रोल इन द मूवी। द साउंड ट्रैक ऑफ द मूवी वॉज रियली ऑसम। इट वॉज लाइक ऑल लिरिक्स रिटन बाय आनंद बख्शी एंड लक्ष्मीकांत प्यारेलाल हैव गिवन द म्यूजिक फॉर द सॉन्ग एंड द साउंड ट्रैक्स आर नेम्ड एज ये अंधा कानून है द टाइटल ट्रैक विच इज सॉन्ग बाय किशोर कुमार, रोते रोते हंसना सीखो द हैप्पी वर्जन, रोते रोते हंसना सीखो द सैड वर्जन, मेरी बहना ओ मेरी बहना दीवानी है, मौसम का तकाजा है, एक तरफ हम तुम एक तरफ सारा, कभी ना कभी तो कहीं ना कहीं तो एंड दिस लाइक आई सेड दिस टोटल साउंड ट्रैक टेक्स द ड्यूरेशन ऑफ अबाउट हाफ एन आवर फ्रॉम द फुल मूवी। हेमा मालिनी इज द फीमेल कैस्ट ऑफ द मूवी। शी वॉज बोर्न ऑन 16 अक्टूबर 1948। इज एन इंडियन फिल्म एक्ट्रेस, राइटर, डायरेक्टर, प्रोड्यूसर, डांसर एंड पॉलिटिशियन। इन 1963 शी मेड हर एक्टिंग डेब्यू इन द तमिल फिल्म विधु सथियम। मालिनी फर्स्ट एक्टेड इन अ मेन रोल इन सपनों का सौदागर, which was released in 1968 and went on to feature in numerous Bollywood films, primarily as a lead actress. In most of her films, she starred opposite her husband Dharmendra and with Rajesh Khanna and Dev Anand. Malini was initially promoted as a dream girl and in 1977 starred in the film of same name. She has played both comical and dramatic role as well being a dancer. She was one of the highest paid Indian actress for 1976 to 1980. During her career, she received 11 nominations for the Filmfare Award for Best Acting for Best Actress, winning the award in 1973. In the year 2000, Malini won Filmfare Lifetime Achievement Award and also the Padma Shri, the fourth highest civilian honor awarded by the Government of India. In 2012, the Sir Padmapat Singhania University conferred an honorary doctorate on Malini in recognition of her contribution to Indian cinema. Malini serves as chairperson of the National Film Development Corporation. In 2006, Malini received the Sopori Academy of Music and Performing Art Samapa Vitasta Award for Bhajan Sopori in Delhi for her contribution and service to Indian culture and dance. In 2013, she received the NTR National Award from Government of Andhra Pradesh for her contribution to Indian cinema from 2003 and 2009. Malini was elected to Rajya Sabha, the upper house of parliament, as a representative of BJP, Bharatiya Janata Party. And Malini was born on Tamil Iyengar family, Brahmin family, to Jayalakshmi and VSR Chakravarti. She attended the Andhra Mahila Sabha. She studied at DTEA Mandir Margant, 11th standard, after which she pursued her acting career. Her first film with Dharmendra was Tum Hasi Main Jama. The two got married in 1980. Dharmendra was already married at that time and had children, two of whom later became Bollywood actors, Sunny Deol and Bobby Deol. Malini and Dharmendra have two children, Isha Deol, born 1981, and Ahana Deol. Madhu Raghunath, who played the female lead in Polar Country, Raju and Aya, is Malini's niece. On 2011-2015, Malini became grandmother when her younger daughter Ahana Deol gave birth to her first child, then Bora, and she became grandmother for the second time when elder daughter Isha Deol Taktani gave birth to a girl, Adhya Taktani. Malini had played small roles in Pandava Vanavasam, and in 1968 she was chosen to play the lead opposite Raj Kapoor in Sapnon Ka Saudagar and promoted as dream girl. Malini played the lead role in Johnny Mera Naam roles in subsequent films like Andaz and Lal Patthar, established her as a leading actress. In 1972, she played a double role opposite Dharmendra and Sanjeev Kapoor in Sita Aur Geeta. She also received a Filmfare Best Actress Award for the film. The list of successful films she starred, including Sayasi, Dharmatma, and Pratigya, Sholay, Trishul, to name a few. And Malini and Dharmendra, one of the most iconic pair of 70s, acted together in 28 films, include Sharafat, Tum Haseen Main Jawan, and there are many more like them. Her chemistry with Rajesh Khanna was appreciated in Andaz and Prem Nagar. Their subsequent films like Mehbooba and Janta Hawaldar, however, did not do well at the box office. In the 1980s, Malini contributed to star in big budget films like Kranti, Naseeb, Satya Pe Satya, and Rajput, most of which proved successful at the box office. She continued to work in heroine centric role after becoming a mother in films like Andhi, Tufan, and many more like them. And during this period, हर फिल्म विद हस्बैंड धर्मेंद्र इंक्लूड अलीबा और चालीस चोर राजतिलक्षी कंटिन्यू टू प्ले शी कंटिन्यू टू बी पेड विद राजेश खन्ना इन मूवीज लाइक दर्द एंड पाप की अंत सम ऑफ विच वेर मॉडेस्ट सक्सेसफुल ऑन द 1990s she produced and directed 1992 film Dil Aashna Hai starring Divya Bharati and Shah Rukh Khan in the leading role. She also produced and directed her second film Mohini starred her niece Madhu and actor Sudesh Berry in the leading role. She then focused on dancing and television work, only occasionally appearing in film police department just to take revenge against those three men. But lawfully, whereas her brother Vijay has decided to kill them one by one by taking law in his hand own hands, as he like Khan does not believe in law. How he succeed is the entertaining story of the movie. The cast of the movie is like Rajinikanth played the powerful role of Vijay Kumar Singh, Hema Malini played the role of Inspector Durga Devi Singh, Shanti, Reena Roy who have portrayed the role of Meena Srivastava, and Amitabh Bachchan played the role of Jan Nisar Akhtar just in special appearance, and there are many more like them who have contributed the role in the movie. The soundtrack of the movie was really awesome. It was like all lyrics written by Anand Bakshi and Lakshmikant Pyarelal have given the music for the song, and the soundtracks are named as Ye Andha Kanun Hai, the title track, which is sung by Kishore Kumar, Rote Rote Hasna Sikho, the happy version, Rote Rote Hasna Sikho, the sad version, Meri Behna O Meri Behna, Diwani Hai, Mausam Ka Takaza Hai, Ek Taraf हम तुम एक तरफ सारा कभी ना कभी तो कहीं ना कहीं तो एंड दिस लाइक आई सेड दिस टोटल साउंड ट्रैक टेक्स द ड्यूरेशन ऑफ अबाउट हाफ एन आवर फ्रॉम द फुल मूवी हेमा मालिनी इज द फीमेल कैस्ट ऑफ द मूवी शी वॉज बोर्न ऑन 16 अक्टूबर 1948 इज एन इंडियन फिल्म एक्ट्रेस राइटर डायरेक्टर प्रोड्यूसर डांसर एंड पॉलिटिशियन In 1963, she made her acting debut in the Tamil film Vidhu Sathiyam. Malini first acted in a main role in Sapno Ka Saudagar, which was released in 1968, and went on to feature in numerous Bollywood films, primarily as a lead actress. In most of her films, she starred opposite her husband Dharmendra and with Rajesh Khanna and Dev Anand. Malini was initially promoted as a dream girl and in 1977 starred in the film of same name. She has played both comical and dramatic role as well being a dancer. She was one of the highest paid Indian actress for 1976 to 1980. During her career, she received 11 nominations for the Filmfare Award for Best Acting for Best Actress, winning the award in 1973. In the year 2000, Malini won Filmfare Lifetime Achievement Award and also the Padma Shri, the fourth highest civilian honor awarded by the Government of India. In 2012, the Sir Padmapat Singhania University conferred an honorary doctorate on Malini in recognition of her contribution to Indian cinema. Malini serves as chairperson of the National Film Development Corporation. In 2006, Malini received the Sopori Academy of Music and Performing Art Samapa Visa Vitasta Award for Bhajan Sopori in Delhi for her contribution and service to Indian culture and dance. In 2013, she received the NTR National Award from Government of Andhra Pradesh for her contribution to Indian cinema from 2003 and 2009. Malini was elected to Rajya Sabha, the upper house of parliament, as a representative of BJP, Bharatiya Janata Party. And Malini was born on Tamil Iyengar family, Brahmin family, to Jayalakshmi and VSR Chakravarti. She attended the Andhra Mahila Sabha. She studied at DTEA Mandir Margant, 11th standard, after which she pursued her acting career. Her first film with Dharmendra was Tum Hasi Main Jawan. The two got married in 1977. 1980, Dharmendra was already married at the time and had children, two of whom later became Bollywood actors, Sunny Deol and Bobby Deol. Malini and Dharmendra have two children, Isha Deol, born 1981, and Ahana Deol. Madhu Raghunath, who played the female lead in Folor County, Raju and Aya, is Malini's niece. On 2011-2015, Malini became grandmother when her younger daughter Ahana Deol gave birth to her first child in Bora. On she became grandmother for the second time when elder daughter Isha Deol Takhtani gave birth to a girl, Nadia Takhtani. Malini had played small roles in Pandava Vanavasam, and in 1968 she was chosen to play the lead opposite Raj Kapoor in Sapno Ka Saudagar and promoted as Dream Girl. Malini played the lead role in Johnny Mera Naam roles in subsequent films like Andaz and Lal Patthar, established her as a leading actress. In 1972, she played a double role opposite Dharmendra and Sanjeev Kapoor in Sita Aur Geeta. She also received a Filmfare Best Actress Award for the film. The list of successful films she starred, including Sayasi, Dharmatma, and Pratigya, Sholay, Trishul, to name a few. And Malini and Dharmendra, one of the most iconic pair of 70s, acted together in 28 films, include Sharafat, Tum Haseen, Mai Jawan, and there are many more like them. Her chemistry with Rajesh Khanna was appreciated in Andaz and Prem Nagar. Their subsequent film like Mehbooba and Janta Hawaldar, however, did not do well at the box office. In the 1980s, Malini contributed to star in big budget film like Kranti, Naseeb, Satya Pe Satya, and Rasul, most of which proved successful at the box office. She continued to work in heroine centric role after becoming a mother in film like Andhi, Tufan, and many more like them. And during this period, her film with husband Dharmendra included Aliba or Chalis Chor, Raj Tilak. She continued to be paired with Rajesh Khanna in movies like Dard and Papki Ant, some of which were modestly successful. On the 1990s, she produced and directed the 1992 film Dil Aashna Hai, starring Divya Bharati and Shah Rukh Khan in the leading role. She also produced and directed her second film Mohini, starred her niece Madhu and actor Sudesh Berry in the leading role. She then focused on dancing and television work, only occasionally appearing in film. And devastated wife kills herself along with her daughter. Later years, an angry and embittered Khan is released from prison. One day, he comes across another young man, Vijay Singh Rajnikanth, and find out that he is struggling with taking vengeance against three men who had traumatized and killed some of his family members, and decides to help him. It is then Khan find out that Gupta is still alive and decides to kill him quite dramatically in the same courtroom where he was convicted for his murder. Vijay also has a sister, Miss Durga Singh Hema Malini, who has joined police department just to take revenge against those three men. But lawfully, whereas her brother Vijay has decided to kill them one by one by taking law in his own hands. As he, like Khan, does not believe in law, how he succeeds is the entertaining story of the movie. The cast of the movie is like Rajnikanth played the powerful role of Vijay Kumar Singh, Hema Malini played the role of Inspector Durga Devi Singh, Shanti, Reena Roy, who have portrayed the role of Meena Srivastava, and Amitabh Bachchan played the role of Jan Nisar Akhtar, just on special appearance, and there are many more like them who have contributed their role in the movie. The soundtrack of the movie was really awesome. It was like all lyrics written by Anand Bakshi and Lakshmikant Pyarelal have given the music for the song, and the soundtracks are named as Ye Andha Kanun Hai, the title track, which is sung by Kishore Kumar, Rote Rote Hasna Sikho, the happy version, Rote Rote Hasna Sikho, the sad version, Meri Behna O Meri Behna, Diwani Hai, मौसम का तकाजा है। एक तरफ हम तुम, एक तरफ सारा, कभी ना कभी तो कहीं ना कहीं तो। एंड दिस लाइक आई सेड, दिस टोटल साउंड ट्रैक टेक्स द ड्यूरेशन ऑफ अबाउट हाफ एन आवर फ्रॉम द फुल मूवी। हेमा मालिनी इज द फीमेल कैस्ट ऑफ द मूवी। शी वॉज बोर्न ऑन 16 अक्टूबर 1948, इज एन इंडियन फिल्म एक्ट्रेस, राइटर, डायरेक्टर, प्रोड्यूसर, डांसर एंड पॉलिटिशियन। इन 1963 शी मेड हर एक्टिंग डेब्यू इन द तमिल फिल्म इधु सथियम। मालिनी फर्स्ट एक्टेड इन अ मेन रोल इन सपनों का सौदागर, विच वॉज रिलीज इन 1968 एंड वेंट ऑन टू फीचर इन न्यूमरस बॉलीवुड फिल्म, प्राइमरली एज अ लीड एक्ट्रेस। इन मोस्ट ऑफ हर फिल्म शी स्टार्ड अपोजिट हर हस्बैंड धर्मेंद्र एंड विद राजेश खन्ना एंड देव आनंद। मालिनी वॉज इनिशियली प्रमोटेड एज द ड्रीम गर्ल एंड इन 1977 स्टारर इन द फिल्म ऑफ सेम नेम। शी हैज प्लेड बोथ कॉमिकल एंड ड्रामेटिक रोल एज वेल बींग ए डांसर। शी वॉज वन ऑफ द हाइएस्ट पेड इंडियन एक्ट्रेस फॉर 1976 टू 1980। ड्यूरिंग हर करियर शी रिसीव्ड 11 नॉमिनेशन फॉर द फिल्म फेयर अवार्ड फॉर बेस्ट एक्टिंग फॉर बेस्ट एक्ट्रेस, विनिंग द अवार्ड इन 1973। इन द ईयर 2000 मालिनी वॉल फिल्म फेयर लाइफ टाइम अचीवमेंट अवार्ड एंड ऑल्सो द पद्मश्री, द फोर्थ हाइएस्ट सिविलियन हॉनर अवार्डेड बाई द गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया। इन 2012 द सर पद्मावत सिंघानिया यूनिवर्सिटी कॉन्फर्ड एंड ऑनररी डॉक्टरेट टू ऑन मालिनी इन रिकॉग्निशन ऑफ हर कॉन्ट्रीब्यूशन टू इंडियन सिनेमा। मालिनी सर्व्स एज चेयरपर्सन ऑफ द नेशनल फिल्म डेवलपमेंट कॉर्पोरेशन। इन 2006 मालिनी रिसीव्ड द सोपोरी अकेडमी ऑफ म्यूजिक एंड परफॉर्मिंग आर्ट समप्पा विसा वितासता अवार्ड फॉर भजन सोपोरी इन दिल्ली फॉर हर कॉन्ट्रीब्यूशन एंड सर्विस टू इंडियन कल्चर एंड डांस। इन 2013 शी रिसीव द एनटीआर नेशनल अवार्ड फ्रॉम गवर्नमेंट ऑफ आंध्र प्रदेश फॉर हर कॉन्ट्रीब्यूशन टू इंडियन सिनेमा फ्रॉम 2003 एंड 2009। मालिनी वॉज इलेक्टेड टू राज्यसभा द अपर हाउस ऑफ पार्लियामेंट एज ए रिप्रेजेंटेटिव ऑफ बीजेपी भारतीय जनता पार्टी। एंड मालिनी वॉज बोर्न ऑन तमिल अयंगर फैमिली ब्राह्मण फैमिली टू जयालक्ष्मी एंड वी एस आर चक्रवर्ती। शी अटेंडेड द आंध्र महिला सभा। शी स्टडीड एट डी टी ई ए मंदिर मार्गन 11th स्टैंडर्ड आफ्टर विच शी परस्यूड हर एक्टिंग करियर। हर फर्स्ट फिल्म विद धर्मेंद्र वॉज तुम हसी मैं जवां। द टू गॉट मैरिड इन 1980. Dharmendra was already married at the time and had children, two of whom later became Bollywood actors, Sunny Deol and Bobby Deol. Malini and Dharmendra have two children, Isha Deol, born 1981, and Ahana Deol. Madhu Raghunath, who played the female lead in Polar Country, Raju and Aya, is Malini's niece. On 2011-2015, Malini became grandmother when her younger daughter Ahana Deol gave birth to her first child in Bora, and she became grandmother for the second time when elder daughter Isha Deol Taktani gave birth to a girl, Adhya Taktani. Malini had played small roles in Pandava Vanavasam, and in 1968 she was chosen to play the lead opposite Raj Kapoor in Sapno Ka Saudagar and promoted as Dream Girl. Malini played the lead role in Johnny Mera Naam roles in subsequent films like Andaz and Lal Patthar, established her as a leading actress. In 1972 she played a double role opposite Dharmendra and Sanjeev Kapoor in Sita Aur Geeta. She also received a Filmfare Best Actress award for the film. The list of successful films she starred including Sayasi, Dharmatma and Pratigya, Sholay, Trishul to name a few. And Malini and Dharmendra, one of the most iconic pair of 70s, acted together in 28 films include Sharafat, Tum Haseen Main Jawan and there are many more like them. Her chemistry with Rajesh Khanna was appreciated in Andaz and Prem Nagar. Their subsequent film like Mehbooba and Janta Hawaldar, however, did not do well at the box office. In the 1980s, Malini contributed to star इन बिग बजट फिल्म लाइक क्रांति, नसीब, सत्ते पे सत्ता एंड राजपूत, मोस्ट ऑफ विच प्रूव सक्सेसफुल एट द बॉक्स ऑफिस। शी कंटिन्यूड टू वर्क इन हीरोइन सेंट्रिक रोल आफ्टर बिकमिंग अ मदर इन फिल्म लाइक आंधी, तूफान एंड मेनी मोर लाइक देम। ड्यूरिंग दिस पीरियड हर फिल्म विथ हस्बैंड धर्मेंद्र इंक्लूड अलीबा और चालीस चोर, राजतिलक। शी कंटिन्यू टू बी पेड विथ राजेश खन्ना इन मूवीज लाइक दर्द एंड पाप की अंत, सम ऑफ विच वेर मॉडेस्ट सक्सेसफुल। ऑन द 1990s शी प्रोड्यूस्ड एंड डायरेक्टेड 1992 फिल्म दिल आशना है, स्टारिंग दिव्या भारती एंड शाहरुख खान इन द लीडिंग रोल। शी ऑल्सो प्रोड्यूस्ड एंड डायरेक्टेड हर सेकेंड फिल्म मोहिनी, स्टारर हर नीस मधु एंड एक्टर सुदेश बेरी इन द लीडिंग रोल। शी देन फोकस्ड ऑन डांसिंग एंड टेलीविजन वर्क, ओनली ओकेशनली अपियरिंग इन फिल्म पुलिस डिपार्टमेंट जस्ट टू टेक रिवेंज अगेंस्ट दोज थ्री मैन, बट लॉ फुली वेयर एज हर ब्रदर विजय हैज डिसाइडेड टू किल देम वन बाय वन बाय टेकिंग लॉ इन हिज हैंड ओन ओन हैंड्स एज ही लाइक खान डज नॉट बिलीव इन लॉ। How he succeed is the entertaining story of the movie. The cast of the movie is like Rajinikanth played the powerful role of Vijay Kumar Singh, Hema Malini played the role of Inspector Durga Devi Singh, Shanti, Reena Roy who have portrayed the role of Meena Srivastava, and Amitabh Bachchan played the role of Jan Nisar Akhtar just in special appearance, and there are many more like them who have contributed the role in the movie. The soundtrack of the movie was really awesome. It was like all lyrics written by Anand Bakshi and Lakshmikant Pyarelal have given the music for the song. And the soundtracks are named as Ye Andha Kanun Hai, the title track, which is sung by Kishore Kumar. Rote Rote Hasna Sikho, the happy version. Rote Rote Hasna Sikho, the sad version. मेरी बहना ओ मेरी बहना दीवानी है, मौसम का तकाजा है, एक तरफ हम तुम एक तरफ सारा, कभी ना कभी तो कहीं ना कहीं तो, एंड दिस लाइक आई सेड दिस टोटल साउंड ट्रैक टेक्स द ड्यूरेशन ऑफ अबाउट हाफ एन आवर फ्रॉम द फुल मूवी। हेमा मालिनी इज द फीमेल कैस्ट ऑफ द मूवी। शी वॉज बोर्न ऑन 16 अक्टूबर 1948, इज एन इंडियन फिल्म एक्ट्रेस, writer, director, producer, dancer and politician. In 1963, she made her acting debut in the Tamil film Vidhu Sathiyam. Malini first acted in a main role in Sapno Ka Saudagar, which was released in 1968, and went on to feature in numerous Bollywood films, primarily as a lead actress. In most of her films, she starred opposite her husband Dharmendra and with Rajesh Khanna and Dev Anand. Malini was initially promoted as a dream girl and in 1977 starred in the film of same name. She has played both comical and dramatic role as well being a dancer. She was one of the highest paid Indian actress for 1976 to 1980. During her career, she received 11 nominations for the Filmfare Award for Best Acting for Best Actress, winning the award in 1973. In the year 2000, Malini won Filmfare Lifetime Achievement Award and also the Padma Shri, the fourth highest civilian honor awarded by the Government of India. In 2012, the Sir Padma Pat Singhania University conferred an honorary doctorate on Malini in recognition of her contribution to Indian cinema. Malini serves as chairperson of the National Film Development Corporation in 2006. Malini received the Sopori Academy of Music and Performing Art Samapa Visa Vitasta Award for Bhajan Sopori in Delhi for her contribution and service to Indian culture and dance. In 2013, she received the NTR National Award from Government of Andhra Pradesh for her contribution to Indian cinema from 2003 and 2009. Malini was elected to Rajya Sabha, the upper house of parliament, as a representative of BJP, Bharatiya Janata Party. And Malini was born on Tamil Iyengar family, Brahmin family, to to Jayalakshmi and V.S.R. Chakravarti. She attended the Andhra Mahila Sabha. She studied at DTEA Mandir Margant 11th standard, after which she pursued her acting career. Her first film with Dharmendra was Tum Hasi Main Jawa. The two got married in 1980. Dharmendra was already married at that time and had children, two of whom later became Bollywood actors, Sunny Deol and Bobby Deol. Malini and Dharmendra have two children, Isha Deol, born 1981, and Ahana Deol. Madhu Raghunath, who played the female lead in Polar Country, Raju and Aya, is Malini's niece. On 2011-2015, Malini became grandmother when her younger daughter Ahana Deol gave birth to her first child, then Vora. On she became grandmother for the second time when elder daughter Isha Deol Taktani gave birth to a girl, Adhya Taktani. Malini had played small roles in Pandava Vanavasam, and in 1968 she was chosen to play the lead opposite Raj Kapoor in Sapno Ka Saudagar and promoted as Dream Girl. Malini played the lead role in Johnny Mera Naam. Roles in subsequent films like Andaz and Lal Patthar established her as a leading actress. In 1972, she played a double role opposite Dharmendra and Sanjeev Kapoor in Sita Aur Geeta. She also received a Filmfare Best Actress Award for the film. The list of successful films she starred, including Sayasi, Dharmatma, and Pratigya, Sholay, Trishul, to name a few. And Malini and Dharmendra, one of the most iconic pair of 70s, acted together in 28 films, include Sharafat, Tum Haseen Main Jawa, and There Are Many More Like Them. Her chemistry with Rajesh Khanna was appreciated in Andaz and Prem Nagar. Their subsequent film like Mehbooba and Janta Hawaldar, however, did not do well at the box office. In the 1980s, Malini contributed to star in big budget film like Kranti, Naseeb, Satya Pe Satta, and Rasool, most of which proved successful at the box office. She continued to work in heroine centric role after becoming a mother in film like Andhi, Tufan, and many more like them. And during this period, her film with husband Dharmendra included Aliba or Chalis Chor, Raj Tilak. She continued to be paired with Rajesh Khanna in movies like Dard and Papki Ant, some of which were modest successful. On the 1990s, she produced and directed the 1992 film Dil Aashna Hai, starring Divya Bharati and Shah Rukh Khan in the leading role. She also produced and directed her second film Mohini, starred her niece Madhu and actor Sudesh Berry in the leading role. She then focused on dancing and television work, only occasionally appearing in films. And devastated wife kills herself along with her daughter. Later years, an angry and embittered Khan is released from prison. One day, he comes across another young man, Vijay Singh Rajnikant, and find out that he is struggling with taking vengeance against three men who had traumatized and killed some of his family members, and decides to help him. It is then Khan find out that Gupta is still alive and decides to kill him quite dramatically in the same courtroom where he was convicted for his murder. Vijay also has a sister, Miss Durga Singh Hema Malini, who has joined police department just to take revenge against those three men. But lawfully, whereas her brother Vijay has decided to kill them one by one by taking law in his own hands. As he, like Khan, does not believe in law, how he succeed is the entertaining story of the movie. The cast of the movie is like Rajnikant played the powerful role of Vijay Kumar Singh, Hema Malini played the role of Inspector Durga Devi Singh, Shanti, Reena Roy, who have portrayed the role of Meena Srivastava, and Amitabh Bachchan played the role of Jan Nisar Akhtar, just on special appearance, and there are many more like them who have contributed the role in the movie. The soundtrack of the movie was really awesome. It was like all lyrics written by Anand Bakshi and लक्ष्मीकांत प्यारेलाल हैव गिवन द म्यूजिक फॉर द सॉन्ग एंड द साउंड ट्रैक्स आर नेम्ड एज के अंधा कानून है द टाइटल ट्रैक विच इज सॉन्ग बाय किशोर कुमार. रोते रोते हंसना सीखो द हैप्पी वर्जन. रोते रोते हंसना सीखो द सैड वर्जन. मेरी बहना ओ मेरी बहना दीवानी है मौसम का तकाजा है. एक तरफ हम तुम एक तरफ सारा. कभी ना कभी तो कहीं ना कहीं तो. एंड दिस लाइक आई सेड दिस टोटल साउंड ट्रैक टेक्स द ड्यूरेशन ऑफ अबाउट हाफ एन आवर फ्रॉम द फुल मूवी. हेमा मालिनी इज द फीमेल कैस्ट ऑफ द मूवी. शी वॉज बोर्न ऑन 16 अक्टूबर 1948. इज एन इंडियन फिल्म एक्ट्रेस राइटर डायरेक्टर प्रोड्यूसर डांसर एंड पॉलिटिशियन. In 1963, she made her acting debut in the Tamil film Idhu Sathiyam. Malini first acted in a main role in Sapno Ka Saudagar, which was released in 1968, and went on to feature in numerous Bollywood films, primarily as a lead actress. In most of her films, she starred opposite her husband Dharmendra and with Rajesh Khanna and Dev Anand. Malini was initially promoted as a dream girl and in 1977 starred in the film of same name. She has played both comical and dramatic role as well being a dancer. She was one of the highest paid Indian actress for 1976 to 1980. During her career, she received 11 nominations for the Filmfare Award for Best Acting for Best Actress, winning the award in 1973. In the year 2000, Malini won Filmfare Lifetime Achievement Award and also the Padma Shri, the fourth highest civilian honor awarded by the Government of India. In 2012, the Sir Padmapat Singhania University conferred an honorary doctorate on Malini in recognition of her contribution to Indian cinema. Malini serves as chairperson of the National Film Development Corporation in 2006. Malini received the Sopori Academy of Music and Performing Art Samapa Visa Vitasta Award for Bhajan Sopori in Delhi for her contribution and service to Indian culture and dance. In 2013, she received the NTR National Award from Government of Andhra Pradesh for her contribution to Indian cinema from 2003 and 2009. Malini was elected to Rajya Sabha, the upper house of parliament, as a representative of BJP, Bharatiya Janata Party. And Malini was born on Tamil Iyengar family, Brahmin family, to Jayalakshmi and VSR Chakravarti. She attended the Andhra Mahila Sabha. She studied at DTEA Mandir Margam 11th standard, after which she pursued her acting career. Her first film with Dharmendra was Tum Hasi Main Jawan. The two got married in 1980. Dharmendra was already married at the time and had children, two of whom later became Bollywood actors, Sunny Deol and Bobby Deol. Malini and Dharmendra have two children, Isha Deol, born 1981, and Ahana Deol. Madhu Raghunath, who played the female lead in Polar Country, Raju and Aya, is Malini's niece. On 2011-2015, Malini became grandmother when her younger daughter Ahana Deol gave birth to her first child in Vora. And she became grandmother for the second time when elder daughter Isha Deol Taktani gave birth to a girl, Adhya Taktani. Malini had played small roles in Pandava Vanavasam, and in 1968 she was chosen to play the lead opposite Raj Kapoor in Sapno Ka Saudagar and promoted as dream girl. Malini played the lead role in Johnny Mera Naam roles in subsequent films like Andaz and Lal Patthar, established her as a leading actress. In 1972, she played a double role opposite Dharmendra and Sanjeev Kapoor in Sita Aur Geeta. She also received a Filmfare Best Actress Award for the film. The list of successful films she starred including Sayasi, Dharmatma and Pratigya Sholay, Trishul, to name a few. And Malini and Dharmendra, one of the most iconic pair of 70s, acted together in 28 films, include Sharafat, Tum हसीन माय जवान एंड देयर मेनी मोर लाइक देम। हर केमिस्ट्री वेयर राजेश विद राजेश खन्ना वॉज अप्रिशिएटेड इन अंदाज एंड प्रेम नगर। देयर सबसिक्वेंट फिल्म लाइक महबूबा एंड जनता हवलदार हाउएवर डिड नॉट डू वेल एट द बॉक्स ऑफिस। इन द 1980s मालिनी कॉन्ट्रीब्यूटेड टू स्टार इन बिग बजट फिल्म लाइक क्रांति नसीब सत्ते पे सत्ता एंड राजपूत मोस्ट ऑफ विच प्रूव सक्सेसफुल एट द बॉक्स ऑफिस। शी कंटिन्यूड टू वर्क इन हीरोइन सेंट्रिक रोल आफ्टर बिकमिंग अ मदर इन फिल्म लाइक आंधी तूफान एंड मेनी मोर लाइक देम। ड्यूरिंग दिस पीरियड हर फिल्म विद हस्बैंड धर्मेंद्र इंक्लूड अलीबा और चालीस चोर राजतिलक। शी कंटिन्यू टू बी पेड विद राजेश खन्ना इन मूवीज लाइक दर्द एंड पाप की अंत सम ऑफ विच वेर मॉडेस्ट सक्सेसफुल। ऑन द 1990s शी प्रोड्यूस्ड एंड डायरेक्टेड 1992 फिल्म दिल आशना है स्टारिंग दिव्या भारती एंड शाहरुख खान इन द लीडिंग रोल। शी ऑल्सो प्रोड्यूस्ड एंड डायरेक्टेड हर सेकेंड फिल्म मोहिनी स्टारर हर नीस मधु एंड एक्टर सुदेश बेरी इन द लीडिंग रोल। शी देन फोकस्ड ऑन डांसिंग एंड टेलीविजन वर्क ओनली ओकेशनली अपियरिंग इन फिल्म पुलिस डिपार्टमेंट जस्ट टू टेक रिवेंज अगेंस्ट दोज थ्री मैन बट लॉ फुली वेयर एज हर ब्रदर विजय हैज डिसाइडेड टू किल देम वन बाय वन बाय टेकिंग लॉ इन हिज हैंड ओन हैंड्स एज ही लाइक खान डज नॉट बिलीव इन लॉ। हाउ ही सक्सीड इज द एंटरटेनिंग स्टोरी ऑफ द मूवी। द कैस्ट ऑफ द मूवी इज लाइक रजनीकांत प्लेड द पावरफुल रोल ऑफ विजय कुमार सिंह। हेमा मालिनी प्लेड द रोल ऑफ इंस्पेक्टर दुर्गा देवी सिंह शांति। रीना रॉय हू हैव पोर्ट्रेट द रोल ऑफ मीना श्रीवास्तव एंड अमिताभ बच्चन प्लेड द रोल ऑफ जान निसार अख्तर जस्ट एंड स्पेशल अपीयरेंस एंड दे आर मेनी मोर लाइक देम हू हैव कॉन्ट्रीब्यूटेड द रोल इन द मूवी। द साउंड ट्रैक ऑफ द मूवी वॉज रियली ऑसम। इट वॉज लाइक All lyrics written by Anand Bakshi and Lakshmikant Pyarelal have given the music for the song. And the soundtracks are named as Ye Andha Kanun Hai, the title track, which is sung by Kishore Kumar. Rote Rote Hasna Sikho, the happy version. Rote Rote Hasna Sikho, the sad version. Meri Behna O Meri Behna, Diwani Hai. Mausam Ka Takaza Hai. Ek taraf हम तुम एक तरफ सारा कभी ना कभी तो कहीं ना कहीं तो एंड दिस लाइक आई सेड दिस टोटल साउंड ट्रैक टेक्स द ड्यूरेशन ऑफ अबाउट हाफ एन आवर फ्रॉम द फुल मूवी। हेमा मालिनी इज द फीमेल कैस्ट ऑफ द मूवी। शी वॉज बोर्न ऑन 16 अक्टूबर 1948 इज एन इंडियन फिल्म एक्ट्रेस राइटर डायरेक्टर प्रोड्यूसर डांसर एंड पॉलिटिशियन। In 1963, she made her acting debut in the Tamil film Vidhu Sathyam. Malini first acted in a main role in Sapno Ka Saudagar, which was released in 1968, and went on to feature in numerous Bollywood films, primarily as a lead actress. In most of her films, she starred opposite her husband Dharmendra and with Rajesh Khanna and Dev Anand. Malini was initially promoted as a dream girl and in 1977 starred in the film of same name. She has played both comical and dramatic role as well being a dancer. She was one of the highest paid Indian actress for 1976 to 1980. During her career, she received 11 nominations for the Filmfare Award for Best Actress, winning the award in 1973. In the year 2000, Malini won Filmfare Lifetime Achievement Award and also the Padma Shri, the fourth highest civilian honor awarded by the Government of India. In 2012, the Sir Padmapat Singhania University conferred an honorary doctorate on Malini in recognition of her contribution to Indian cinema. Malini serves as chairperson of the National Film Development Corporation in 2006. Malini received the Sopori Academy of Music and Performing Art Samapa Visa Vitasta Award for Bhajan Sopori in Delhi for her contribution and service to Indian culture and dance. In 2013, she received the NTR National Award from Government of Andhra Pradesh for her contribution to Indian cinema. From 2003 and 2009. Malini was elected to Rajya Sabha, the upper house of parliament, as a representative of BJP, Bharatiya Janata Party. And Malini was born on Tamil Iyengar family, Brahmin family, to Jayalakshmi and V.S.R. Chakravarti. She attended the Andhra Mahila Sabha. She studied at DTEA Mandir Margant, 11th standard, after which she pursued her acting career. Her first film with Dharmendra was Tum Hasi Main Jawan. The two got married in 1980. Dharmendra was already married at the time and had children, two of whom later became Bollywood actors, Sunny Deol and Bobby Deol. Malini and Dharmendra have two children, Isha Deol, born 1981, and Ahana Deol. Madhu Raghunath, who played the female lead in Polar County, Raju and Aya, is Malini's niece. On 2011-2015, Malini became grandmother when her younger daughter Ahana Deol gave birth to her first child in Bora. And she became grandmother for the second time when elder daughter Isha Deol Taktani gave birth to a girl, Latia Taktani. Malini had played small roles in Pandava Vanavasam, and in 1968 she was chosen to play the lead opposite Raj Kapoor in Sapno Ka Saudagar and promoted as Dream Girl. Malini played the lead role in Johnny Mera Naam. Roles in subsequent films like Andaz and Lal Patthar established her as a leading actress. In 1972, she played a double role opposite Dharmendra and Sanjeev Kapoor in Sita Aur Geeta. She also received a Filmfare Best Actress Award for the film. The list of successful films she starred, including Sayasi, Dharmatma, and Pratigya, Sholay, Trishul, to name a few. And Malini and Dharmendra, one of the most iconic pair of 70s, acted together in 28 films, include Sharafat, Tum Haseen Main Jawan, and there are many more like them. Her chemistry with Rajesh Khanna was appreciated in Andaz and Prem Nagar. Their subsequent film like Mehbooba and Janta Hawaldar, however, did not do well at the box office. In the 1980s, Malini contributed to star in big budget films like Kranti, Naseeb, Satya Pe Satya, and Rasool, most of which proved successful at the box office. She continued to work in heroine-centric role after becoming a mother in films like Andhi, Tufan, and many more like them. And during this period, her film with husband Dharmendra included Aliba or Chalis Chor, Raj Tilak. She continued to be paired with Rajesh Khanna in movies like Dard and Paap Ki Ant, some of which were modestly successful. On the 1990s, she produced and directed the 1992 film Dil Aashna Hai, starring Divya Bharati and Shah Rukh Khan in the leading role. She also produced and directed her second film Mohini, starred her niece Madhu and actor Sudesh Berry in the leading role. She then focused on dancing and television work, only occasionally appearing in films. And devastated wife kills herself along with her daughter. Later years, an angry and embittered Khan is released from prison. One day, he comes across another young man, Vijay Singh Rajnikant, and find out that he is struggling with taking vengeance against three men who had traumatized and killed some of his family members, and decides to help him. Khan find out that Gupta is still alive and decides to kill him quite dramatically in the same courtroom where he was convicted for his murder. Vijay also has a sister, Miss Durga Singh Hema Malini, who has joined police department just to take revenge against those three men. But lawfully, whereas her brother Vijay has decided to kill them one by one by taking law in his own hands. As he, like Khan, does not believe in law, how he succeeds is the entertaining story of the movie. The cast of the movie is like Rajnikant played the powerful role of Vijay Kumar Singh. Hema Malini played the role of Inspector Durga Devi Singh Shanti. Reena Roy, who have portrayed the role of Meena Srivastava, and Amitabh Bachchan played the role of Jaan Nisar Akhtar, just on special appearance, and there are many more like them who have contributed their role in the movie. The soundtrack of the movie was really awesome. It was like all lyrics written by Anand Bakshi, and Lakshmikant Pyarelal have given the music for the song. And the soundtracks are named as Ye Andha Kanun Hai, the title track, which is sung by Kishore Kumar, Rote Rote Hasna Sikho, the happy version, Rote Rote Hasna Sikho, the sad version, Meri Behna O Meri Behna, Diwani Hai, Mausam Ka Takaza Hai, Ek Taraf Hum Tum Ek Taraf Sara, Kabhi Na Kabhi To Kahi Na Kahi To, and this, like I said, this total soundtrack takes the duration of about half an hour from the full movie. Hema Malini is the female cast of the movie. She was born on 16th October 1948. Is an Indian film actress, writer, director, producer, dancer and politician. In 1963, she made her acting debut in the Tamil film Vidhu Sathiyam. Malini first acted in a main role in Sapno Ka Saudagar, which was released in 1968, and went on to feature in numerous Bollywood films, primarily as a lead actress. In most of her films, she starred opposite her husband Dharmendra and with Rajesh Khanna and Dev Anand. Malini was initially promoted as a dream girl, and in 1977 starred in the film of same name. She has played both comical and dramatic role as well being a dancer. She was one of the highest paid Indian actress for 1976 to 1980. During her career, she received 11 nominations for the Filmfare Award for Best Acting for Best Actress, winning the award in 1973. In the year 2000, Malini won Filmfare Lifetime Achievement Award and also the Padma Shri, the fourth highest civilian honor awarded by the Government of India. In 2012, the Sir Padmapat Singhania University conferred an honorary doctorate on Malini in recognition of her contribution to Indian cinema. Malini serves as chairperson of the National Film Development Corporation in 2006. Malini received the Sopori Academy of Music and Performing Art Samapa Visa Vitasta Award for Bhajan Sopori in Delhi for her contribution and service to Indian culture and dance. In 2013, she received the NTR National Award from Government of Andhra Pradesh for her contribution to Indian cinema from 2003 and 2009. Malini was elected to Rajya Sabha, the upper house of parliament, as a representative of BJP, Bharatiya Janata Party. And Malini was born on Tamil Iyengar family, Brahmin family, to Jayalakshmi and VSR Chakravarti. She attended the Andhra Mahila Sabha. She studied at DTEA Mandir Margam 11th standard, after which she pursued her acting career. Her first film with Dharmendra was Tum Hasi Mai Jama. The two got married in 1980. Dharmendra was already married at that time and had children, two of whom later became Bollywood actors, Sunny Deol and Bobby Deol. Malini and Dharmendra have two children, Isha Deol, born 1981, and Ahana Deol. Madhu Raghunath, who played the female lead in Polar Country, Raju and Aya, is Malini's niece. On 2011-2015, Malini became grandmother when her younger daughter Ahana Deol gave birth to her first child in Bora, and she became grandmother for the second time when elder daughter Isha Deol Taktani gave birth to a girl, Adhya Taktani. Malini had played small roles in Pandava Vanavasam, and in 1968 she was chosen to play the lead opposite Raj Kapoor in Sapno Ka Saudagar and promoted as dream girl. Malini played the lead role in Johnny Mera Naam roles in subsequent films like Andaz and Lal Patthar. established her as a leading actress. In 1972, she played a double role opposite Dharmendra and Sanjeev Kapoor in Sita aur Geeta. She also received a Filmfare Best Actress Award for the film. The list of successful films she starred, including Sayasi, Dharmatma, and Pratigya, Sholay, Trishul, to name a few. And Malini and Dharmendra, one of the most iconic pair of 70s, acted together in 28 films, include Sharafat, Tum, Haseen, Mai Jawan, and There Are Many More Like Them. Her chemistry with Rajesh Khanna was appreciated in Andaaz and Prem Nagar. Their subsequent films like Mehbooba and Janta Hawaldar, however, did not do well at the box office. In the 1980s, Malini contributed to star in big budget films like Kranti, Naseeb, Satya Pe Satya, and Rasool, most of which proved successful at the box office. She continued to work in heroine centric role after becoming a mother in films like Andhi, Tufan, and many more like them. And during this period, her film with husband Dharmendra included Aliba or Chalis Chor, Raj Tilak. She continued to be paired with Rajesh Khanna in movies like Dard and Papki Ant, some of which were modestly successful. On the 1990s, she produced and directed the 1992 film Dil Aashna Hai, starring Divya Bharati and Shah Rukh Khan in the leading role. She also produced and directed her second film Mohini, starred her niece Madhu and actor Sudesh Berry in the leading role. She then focused on dancing and television work, only occasionally appearing in the police department just to take revenge against those three men. But lawfully, whereas her brother Vijay has decided to kill them one by one by taking law in his own hands, as he, like Khan, does not believe in law. How he succeed is the entertaining story of the movie. The cast of the movie is like Rajinikanth played the powerful role of Vijay Kumar Singh. Hema Malini played the role of Inspector Durga Devi Singh, Shanti. Reena Roy, who have portrayed the role of Meena Srivastava. And Amitabh Bachchan played the role of Jan Nisar Akhtar, just in special appearance. And there are many more like them who have contributed the role in the movie. The soundtrack of the movie was really awesome. It was like all lyrics written by Anand Bakshi and Lakshmikant Pyarelal have given the music for the song. And the soundtracks are named as Ye Andha Kanun Hai, the title track, which is sung by Kishore Kumar. Rote Rote Hasna Sikho, the happy version. Rote Rote Hasna Sikho, the sad version. Meri Behna O Meri Behna, Diwani Hai. Mausam Ka Takhaza Hai. Ek Taraf हम तुम एक तरफ सारा, कभी ना कभी तो कहीं ना कहीं तो. एंड दिस लाइक आई सेड दिस टोटल साउंडट्रैक टेक्स द ड्यूरेशन ऑफ अबाउट हाफ एन आवर फ्रॉम द फुल मूवी. हेमा मालिनी इज द फीमेल कैस्ट ऑफ द मूवी. शी वाज बोर्न ऑन 16th October 1948. इज एन इंडियन फिल्म एक्ट्रेस, राइटर, डायरेक्टर, प्रोड्यूसर, डांसर एंड पॉलिटिशियन. In 1963, she made her acting debut in the Tamil film Vidhu Sathiyam. Malini first acted in a main role in Sapno Ka Saudagar, which was released in 1968, and went on to feature in numerous Bollywood films, primarily as a lead actress. In most of her films, she starred opposite her husband Dharmendra and with Rajesh Khanna and Dev Anand. Malini was initially promoted as a dream girl and in 1977 starred in the film of same name. She has played both comical and dramatic role as well being a dancer. She was one of the highest paid Indian actress for 1976 to 1980. During her career, she received 11 nominations for the Filmfare Award for Best Acting for Best Actress, winning the award in 1973. In the year 2000, Malini won Filmfare Lifetime Achievement Award and also the Padma Shri, the fourth highest civilian honor awarded by the Government of India. In 2012, the Sir Padmapat Singhania University conferred an honorary doctorate on Malini, In recognition of her contribution to Indian cinema, Malini serves as chairperson of the National Film Development Corporation in 2006. Malini received the Sopori Academy of Music and Performing Art Samapa Visa Vitasta Award for Bhajan Sopori in Delhi for her contribution and service to Indian culture and dance. In 2013, she received the NTR National Award from Government of Andhra Pradesh for her contribution to Indian cinema from 2003 and 2009. Malini was elected to Rajya Sabha, the upper house of parliament, as a representative of BJP, Bharatiya Janata Party. And Malini was born on Tamil Iyengar family, Brahmin family, to Jayalakshmi and VSR Chakravarti. She attended the Andhra Mahila Sabha. She studied at DTEA Mandir Margant, 11th standard, after which she pursued her acting career. Her first film with Dharmendra was Tum Hasi Main Jawa. The two got married in 1980. Dharmendra was already married at that time and had children, two of whom later became Bollywood actors, Sunny Deol and Bobby Deol. Malini and Dharmendra have two children, Isha Deol, born 1981, and Ahana Deol. Madhu Raghunath, who played the female lead in Polar Country, Raju and Aya, is Malini's niece. On 2011-2015, Malini became grandmother when her younger daughter Ahana Deol gave birth to her first child, then Bora. On she became grandmother for the second time when elder daughter Isha Deol Taktani gave birth to a girl, Nadia Taktani. Malini had played small roles in Pandava Vanavasam, and in 1968 she was chosen to play the lead opposite Raj Kapoor in Sapno Ka Saudagar and promoted as Dream Girl. Malini played the lead role in Johnny Mera Naam roles in subsequent films like Andaz and Lal Patthar, established her as a leading actress. In 1972, she played a double role opposite Dharmendra and Sanjeev Kapoor in Sita Aur Geeta. She also received a Filmfare Best Actress Award for the film. The list of successful films she starred including Sayasi, Dharmatma and Pratigya Sholay Trishul, to name a few. And Malini and Dharmendra, one of the most iconic pair of 70s, acted together in 28 films, include Sharafat, Tum Haseen Main Jawa, and There Are Many More Like Them. Her chemistry with Rajesh Khanna was appreciated in Andaz and Prem Nagar. Their subsequent films like Mehbooba and Janta Hawaldar, however, did not do well at the box office. In the 1980s, Malini contributed to star in big budget films like Kranti, Naseeb, Satya Pe Satya and Rasool, most of which proved successful at the box office. She continued to work in heroine-centric role after becoming a mother in films like Andhi, Tufan and many more like them. And during this period, her film with husband Dharmendra included Aliba or Chalis Chor, Raj Tilak. She continued to be paired with Rajesh Khanna in movies like Dard and Papki Ant, some of which were modest successful. On the 1990s, she produced and directed the 1992 film Dil Aashna Hai, starring Divya Bharati and Shah Rukh Khan in the leading role. She also produced and directed her second film Mohini, starred her niece Madhu and actor Sudesh Berry in the leading role. She then focused on dancing and television work, only occasionally appearing in films.